Stays 3-2 on Townsend. The pitch is ball four. Swinging through them a lot of breaking balls, tailing away from him. He hasn't been trying to go the other way with them. They've really been working with him on that. First pitch to Figgett is a foul.
He designated here number 7, Clayton Pasquale.
Outside!
It was a lane violation. So the referee called a lane violation.
He left fielder number 1, Avery Barnes.
Second, Devin Patterson, Luke Greenkey, and Ben Jones. Fan, it's time to attack the pitcher. First pitch to Jenkins is low and away, a ball. Offensively, you have Jenkins and Paul. They're both hitting two or less. There's ball two. Two outs here at the second. Team throws to first. I highly doubt Jones will run down 6 runs. The catching spots are something that Auburn's always been really good at, too. Casey Dunn, and of course David Ross, to transfer. Luckily came here to Florida. Two all over is ball three. Josh Donaldson buys two up in the second round of the game. Three and a half.